Hey guys, welcome back. Okay. Oh, you know what? Let me see here. I am such an idiot. So evidently when you create a new game, it defaults and turns off the crosshairs. I didn't know that. So it's not a function of difficulty. It's a function of me being stupid. Okay, but I got my laser sight, so I'm happy. Okay, so we're gonna get a silencer from this dude.
You wanna buy or sell something? It's all on the computer. What do you want?
Make sure my pack isn't full here. Oh, here we go. Get rid of that. That's all fine. That's good. I don't think I need four of those. That'll save us some space. So there we go. He really doesn't have much of a selection beyond the silencer. And this will get our 10mm in shape. We have a praxis, one praxis point. Oh, we got two praxis points. Okay. Inventory, or I don't think we need stealth enhancer. Eh, not really. Social enhancer's nice. Hacking stealth is nice. This is nice. Probably need hacking capture. Yeah. Let's get that going. Level 1 is not gonna cut it. Alright. Getting in shape here. Okay, these level 2...
Don't come no closer, Slick. Back off!
What? What is his deal? He was gonna shoot me. Damn it. Okay. Let's see if we can get a few of these. Oh crap! Boy, that went to shit quick. Not glad I used all those. There's a crazy guy. Okay, well, oh, jeez. What a mess.
Granted.
I'm gonna have to start using nukes. Got some panel access codes. That'll come in handy. I don't know that there's anything up here we want to mess with right now. Because this is for a quest later. Yeah, we'll just get on out of here. You can go further up? Okay, we got our silencer. That's a big old five. Won't be getting in there anytime soon. Can't go that way because I can't lift that yet. Okay, we may need to nuke something here. Let's nuke that one. Oh shit. Damn it. It's gotta be close.
Access granted.
Is this for a bunch of tranquilizer darts? Oh, for God's sake. That was a waste of time. Okay. Let's see. This fine
hey,
young
Jensen.
Lady.
Long time no see.
She wants me to.
Jensen.
Yeah. What? Go.
I'm with her.
Okay.
You're.
Can't look. Okay. But we have.
True. But thing is, Jensen, it's either this.
Okay.
Yeah, I needed to get in there and track
a cop dealer.
Cut the.
So what? What about the? And he's
exact.
And you want?
Yeah.
And what about?
We're almost.
Prep him.
Well.
Okay.
Excellent.
Okay. Go do step one of this. Way into the police station. Was that low? I think that's a level 3. No, it's 2. Okay, let's hack it. I've got the code, but detection 70%.
Access granted.
Oh, good XP. Okay. Up we go. Okay. There's the evidence. That's a 3. I don't suppose I got the code. No. don't want the crossbow bolts. Should be fine. Okay. Okay. I'll see if I can talk my way into the police station. It's the best solution for that. The others are, let's just say, messy. Any booze? Hey! Let's have a drink. You know, I always thought there ought to be a sewer entrance right here to get into the DRB compound. But there's not. C'est la vie. You can get in this way. Oh yeah, that opens up with the quest, yeah. Nada. Okay. Disappointing. Alright, let me see if I can talk my way into this place.
Yeah, hang on just a sec. Shit. Jensen?
Haas. Surprised to see you here.
Yeah, well, I guess you're better at looking out for yourself than I am.
I don't have time for your self-pity.
Snarl.
I need to get into the morgue.
That's it? Now, forget it. I don't know what's going on with that body down there, but my orders come from the brass. No one gets in. First thing you say to me after almost 2 years is you want something?
Should I have given you an order? You've always been very good at following those.
God damn. Where do you get off being so self-righteous? You think I like this? Look at me. From SWAT team commander to a crummy desk sergeant in the 2-bit precinct. I don't need this from you. I get enough of it at home. So either come up with something better than your usual attitude, or you can just forget it, because you came to me.
All right, that was a cheap shot. I'm sorry. I wasn't expecting you here, and I can't deal with our past right now. I know it's a risk for you, but I really do need to get into that morgue.
Oh, geez, Jensen. I don't see how I can possibly do this. There's so much heat right now, I'm telling you. The moment I open that door, I'm finished. I just got my life back together. This job is all I have. Don't make me do this.
Yes, your job is at risk. Yes, you've taken the blame for what happened in the past, but look, I need your help. And it's important. You got my word, whatever happens, I'll take care of you.
You didn't lift a finger for me back then. Why should things be different now? I'm fully aware what I did back then. The call was made, I took the shot. I killed the kid, and nobody else had to carry it. What kind of sick bastard comes around after 2 years and reopens a wound like that?
I didn't say anything, dude.
Hey, take it easy. Nobody is judging you. It's not why I'm here. Just give me what I want, and I'll be on my way.
That doesn't even sound like Adam Jensen.
You never give up, do you? There's something I've been waiting 2 years to tell you. I blame you, Jensen, for everything that happened.
Of course you do.
Because when the chips were down, you got the order to fire, you refused, I got stuck having to do it, and you just walked out of my life. That's when everything went to shit, when you abandoned me.
It's in the past now, Wayne. We can put it behind us.
Really? God, that's good to know. It's like, wow, I can't believe the relief. Tell you what, go on in. The guys won't bother you. And Adam, thanks.
Yep. Almost leveled up.
Hey, how are you? Listen, I can't promise anything. Not right now.
All right. Full access. Okay, let's save. Will they get pissy with me if I try to hack this? What we got here? All right. Eesh. Can't get caught that early. Oh shit! He will get pissy. Okay. Let me see. Wait. Back. Okay. Load. Okay. Police station. That answers that. I was just wondering. I could do some takedowns. Who's not looking? Okay. Let's try this. Drag him back here. Yeah, we'll hide him in here. And nobody will be the wiser. Okay. And we get his gun. Now we can hack the terminal. Okay, try again. Okay, let's nuke this. And we'll grab this one. We'll start these fortifying. Yeah, we're fine.
Access granted.
That's the way we do it. The security hub. I don't think I can get to it without that guy spotting me. Although, yeah, I'm having a thought. I'm such a piece of shit. He's not dead. He's just taking a nappy nap.
Did you hear anything?
No. Shit. What's he doing?
Please don't kill me.
Oh, he's waking him up. Okay, wait a minute. Okay. Okay, let's... Okay. So we need to close the door. Hey. I don't understand why he got... What was it that alerted him? Oh, shit. Okay. Wait a minute. I know what to do. It'll work. Okay, he's alarmed. I need him to calm down.
Please,
he'll reset in a little bit.
Kill me. Leave me alone.
Just hurry up and reset.
Leave me alone.
Okay, till he calms down. What are we doing here? Okay, let's hope we don't get spotted. We got spotted. We got it. I think I got it. It's really close. I think that guy calmed down. Okay. Oh, pocket secretary. That's good. Ammo. That's good. Okay, what we got? Oh boy. That's a tough one. I'm not doing so good. Ah. Oh, this is ugly.
Access granted.
Yikes. That did not go well. Pick up the damn money. Jeez. Okay, so Buckethead reset. That's good. Oh boy. Yikes. Oh shit. What the hell? He turned around and saw me. Shit. I didn't think he would do that. Oh man. God damn it.
Not right now.
Oh. Oh. Motherfucker. For fuck's sake. Was he killed by the damn door or something? What in the... I give up. Goddamn buggy game.
Access grant.
Good Lord. Oh, wait, 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 wait. This is a nasty network. God damn. Shit. I'm never gonna make it. Shit.
Access granted.
Okay.
Saying your neighbor knows something about these disappearances. A couple of witnesses told me they saw you throwing Molotov cocktails at the Lynn Clinic.
Use of a Molotov cocktail is a federal crime.
Because when we searched your wallet, we found a man.
Hey, revolver ammo. Yay. There's the stairs. Okay.
Peaceful solution. To this dispute, and I unequivocally deplore the methods used by these hostages. Now, that being said, if you hope
Really? Guy's taking a nap with an assault rifle in his lap? There's a good idea. Okay, if that guy sees me hacking in here. I'm gonna knock that guy out. Drag him in here.
Unequivocally deplore the methods used by these hostages.
Wouldn't it be great if we get them both? He hit him. That's funny. Hopefully nobody sees. Okay, good. Nobody saw. Just drag him over here.
Speaking from the tarmac at Wayne County Airport, Taggart called the attack
an extremely regrettable affair. I'd very much like.
Yay, pistol ammo.
Sympathies and assure him that these attacks are in no way linked to humanity.
Okay, now we should be able to get into that office without any difficulties. Let's try hacking it. Okay. Ooh. Eesh, this is a nasty one.
Access granted.
Okay, let's get all this information. Now let's see if we can get our hands on these weapons. I think there's a weapon mod in here. Yep. Easy peasy. Okay. Patriotism. All right. There we go. Weapon mod. Isn't there weapon mod? Yeah, there it is. Rate of fire. Okay. It's not a great one, but, you know, hey, every little bit helps. Let's see. How we doing on... Let's get that in that. Oh, can't pick up any. Turn that off? Yep, we did. Okay, let's see where else this goes. Let me save. So far, so good.
We're gonna stay here until I get some answers, kid.
Oh.
We're talking about some serious fucking crimes. Crimes? What are you talking about, man? My brother's missing and you want to charge him? Typical.
All right. Let's try this again. From the top. When was the last
time? That's not going to work.
Nothing. Except maybe long hours.
That's not going to work. Okay. Did I just... No, I'm good. Okay. Oh boy. Shit. Shit. Be close.
Access granted.
Eesh. There's a shotgun I can sell. You know what? I gotta get some hacking stealth. This is killing me. Oh shit. That ain't working. Ah. Okay.
Access granted.
Yay. Didn't get anything, but I got some XP. Let's see here. Have any booze or anything? Well, I got two painkillers. Hmm. honestly, I gotta go sell. Yeah, I really should. Up that lung, pal. My sprinting is terrible. Oh, gosh.
What'll it be?
Okay. Get rid of that. Everything else is pretty valuable. Yeah, that's good.
See you soon.
Alright. Alright, guys. This video's run pretty long. I'm gonna save, and we'll try it again next time. Thanks for watching.